Hey, what is up guys, Bats here today, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video. This is basically me destroying my number one YouTube hater. He literally comments on every single one of my videos almost. Just 1v1 me bro, I'm gonna destroy you, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. All the time, you guys can even go in my comments, I don't have that many, but I have okay. Like, decent comments from, I guess, for having 110 subs. And yeah, basically you could probably find his comments, and yeah, they're pretty rude. So he kept on challenging me. I asked him for his gamer tag and all that, and he gave it to me. So then we went to 1v1, and the first 1v1 I destroyed him really, but the connection was bad, so we only went to 5 or something, and I got like a bloodthirsty of 5 kills with sniping. I could show you guys the clips if you guys wanted, like they were like all like really good clips actually. I'll probably like post them if you guys type like in the comment, like if you guys want to see them, I'll post them. And then we tried on this connection and then it failed again, so then we decided to go in multiplayer, as you can see like right now. This was a multiplayer, he told me that he could get more kills than me, and let's just say it didn't go his way really, it went more my way. He was way too confident and way too rude, like he didn't know, I guess he just didn't know who he was gonna like really challenge. So I went 36-4 or 36-3 in this game. As you can see like right here, this is him about to turn the corner, just destroyed him right there. He actually ended up leaving the game because he was doing pretty bad. You guys will see at one point, I don't know if you see that he leaves the game or you see his connection, he gets disconnected or something, I don't even know. He had the worst connection ever either way. And yeah, so basically, I guess I destroyed him, I won. Now, yeah, he is still messaging me on Xbox right now. I kind of don't want to answer, and I know you're watching this video, dude. Like, I don't like rude people, just say that in advance. So like, next time, try to not be that rude, because I just destroyed you. It was that you still thought that you were better than me, that's the worst part. And then I destroyed you again and all that, and yeah, I guess, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Sub, like, comment.